Oh, yes. What a start.
Siegemund.
The first serve is punished just 148 kilometers per hour
and extracts the unforced error. Oh, that's just such a beautiful shot there.
Oh, she has made it. There's daylight now between Laura Siegemund. Match on the back foot is the Russian, and that is not somewhere she's comfortable being. Just watching that one sail past her. On the court and in her head, you feel. 3 points for the double break. Back to basics. From Alexandrova, and that is in the end a comprehensive first set to 35-year-old Laura Siegemund. 6-2, she takes it. That point back to Alexandrova, not good enough on the drop shot from the German.
Yes, we've seen a lot of unforced errors off of that.
Keeps on punishing her down that wing. The breakthrough in another great return to set her up for the shot of the match. From Siegemund there, but good depth from Alexandrova.
With the first shot after the serve.
Still break point. She takes it. She celebrates in trademark Laura Siegemund style. Another great return, deep down the middle, and surprise, surprise, it is a break of serve. Ekaterina Alexandrova, Alexandrova with three chances to finally hold serve. And they are, of course, also set points. It's not only a hold, it's a hold to love, and it is a deciding set that we head into here out on court number three. Good stuff from Alexandrova, back with the depth. Great depth on the return from Siegemund. Alexandrova. yet to win a second serve point in this set. And out of nowhere.
Shot.
The backhand down the line doing the damage to open up the court there for Alexandrova. She gets
it.
Shot really found the angle there.
Just found the sideline.
Two miss hits off of the forehand by Alexandrova. Yeah. Nice composed way of
it.